สวัสดีค่ะเพื่อนๆวันนี้คือวันศุกร์ที่16มิถุนายนพ.ศ. 2560นะคะนี่คือที่เสร็จไปแล้วนะทำเสร็จแล้วยังไงมุมก็ไม่ง่ายนะคะยากมากๆเลยเดี๋ยวจะลองทำดูอีกหนึ่งครั้งนะคะอันนี้คือเหลือ5วันจะเปลี่ยนไป1 2 3 4จะเปลี่ยนเข็ม
Is this like a church or is it a spiritual center? What is that?
It's a spiritual center and the reason why they call it a spiritual center is because they honor the indigenous spiritualities as well as Christianity. Okay. So for me,
can you watch me?
Just give me a minute.
Okay. I start the same one to
yes.
five.
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Knit five across.
Add this in, and I can get a new English assignment.
Knit five across.
I think I'm going to read that Monday, a little bit, but at least I got most of it down.
Uh-huh.
I'll save it, and then I'll just make a few changes and make some more changes. Cool.
Well, that's good. Then you got it written down.
Five.
Okay.
I never remember writing it. I think it was hard to school.
Do you have fun?
I find it a little easier than
I don't know how that happened.
It's easier for me to understand.
Could be just because it's loose. It's just loose.
Yeah.
It's just loose.
Oh,
okay.
No.
So once you get there, once you knit that up,
okay, after that, knit one, two X.
Two times.
Knit one.
Here I thought I was actually doing
one. One.
Oh gosh.
Knit one. Two times.
Yeah.
Two times and then.
Once you have two stitches
mm-hmm.
over,
and
go you cast off one. Go to the first one. Go to the first one.
Go to the first one.
And use that needle
and
to cast
needle.
That other one off. Yeah, and pull,
like that.
Pull it off.
And
yeah, pull it off.
Go like that?
Yeah. There,
okay.
One.
What I have no.
So you need to knit one more
one
on
more.
Over there so you can cast off. Knit one more
mm-hmm.
over. Now
okay.
You gotta cast off again.
Then we'll be the OC. Yeah. Cut this.
Yeah,
and then I take
this. Take
under. This.
Yeah.
And then took out.
Yep. Now.
And then what I.
Okay, now
the
knit,
same?
Knit one more.
Knit one more.
Knit one more till you have two over there.
That?
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah,
and then
pull it off.
I
cast off.
Just one?
Yeah, so that's what cast off is. You put the first
okay.
one.
And then I.
No,
like,
no. Yes. Use the needle to use
okay.
that other stitch. Yeah, pull it.
Under.
Yeah, and then off.
And then off. Okay.
Okay, how many you got left?
One, two.
Yeah, okay, so knit that one onto that
knit
stick.
This one on stick?
Yeah.
No. Two?
Yeah, yes.
Two?
Yeah, because you have to have two to cast off, remember?
Okay.
Okay, so take
do
it off.
Do you remember saw?
Okay,
it
good.
It was like this. That
now,
was like a
use your needle to go into the first
yeah.
one.
Summer,
yeah.
It turns you upside down.
First one.
Have you ever heard a song something like that? Like in the 80s,
yeah.
90s?
And then, yours, and
yeah. then pull it.
Summer,
it's like a merry-go-round. And then,
summer,
okay, now
summer,
you're done. Remember,
song
remember what you do here? You're going to cut it off.
Summer,
cut it off.
Mm-hmm.
And then you're
going to
pull it through.
Yeah.
Pull it through.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think I've something like that, yeah.
Yeah, make sure it's kind of close.
Think of it,
but
I'm aging myself.
Close. And then do a couple more to make it tight.
Yeah. 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 Yeah she is knitting this cloth and scarf, and any tools that is scarf also, but not today, right?
No, she said today.
Okay. But we done it.
Yeah.
Yay!
Yeah, well,
very beautiful. Thank you very much.
Yeah, good for you.
See you next week. See you.
You know what? No, I don't think she'll be here next week. Yeah, I think she's going to be gone for a couple of weeks. Ooh. But I'll tell her to get in touch with you. Okay.
Maybe I come back by after Lyndon come back.
Yes, Lyndon will be back.
What day? Can you write in here July? Can you keep his paper?
Okay. I think Faye is going to be sick.
See, 1, 2, 3, 4. I don't know what happened here, Susie. What happened here?
Oh, no, because I didn't. Because I didn't cut it.
Yeah. I will start it. New one. I will look at the video if I can. Mm-hmm. I will read here also. But mm-hmm. I choose to be understand already. But sometimes, oh no, what happened? Something like that, right? Not expert, yes, but and I will watch video and thank you.
Okay.
Beautiful, see?
So I will let Linda know that you will be back on July 3rd.
Okay.
To finish off your assessment.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4. Thank you very much.
Susie, on Monday I have an appointment at 11 o'clock in the morning, so I
probably
see
you
after 2:30.
You know, I have a meeting on Monday, so I'll be here after that meeting.
Okay.
พบกันใหม่นะคะเพื่อนๆแค่นี้ก่อนเดี๋ยวจะอัพโหลดใน YouTube ให้ดูกันค่ะสวัสดีค่ะ